Here's where I had some overburn, and the problem was the gas valve. It's been fixed.